Now, we will go over one of the most important parts of building out your website, adding content. You will need to click the Add button in the upper left-hand corner of the Builder. Now you will see a large selection of different elements to add. They are broken up into different categories for easy navigation. You can search for what you want to add in this box. Let's go ahead and search for text and add it to the website ourselves. You can do this by simply clicking the element and placing it where you'd like. Some elements, such as adding an image, will have additional options before you can place it. From here, you can either select one of our photos or upload one of your own. To delete an element, just select it and then click on the trash icon. You are also able to resize elements as well. To do this, just click on one of these boxes and drag it out. It's really that easy.